What's going on, everybody? We are back with some more Dead Island 2. We are still in Venice Beach at the Blue Crab, and we're going to keep pushing on with the main mission, I guess. Oh, you trade with him. And I guess Alex is who we need to talk to. Jesus.
Easy, big guy. You'll break yourself.
Tell them we'll be back. And Moose.
You named them?
They were my buddies.
Oh.
When our gym got overrun, we all ran. I always told them to work on their legs.
He doesn't look that big.
Too slow.
Right.
They remember what I did. I know it.
Karma zombies aren't a thing.
So why don't they leave me alone?
They just know there's some tasty snacks in here. But if you guys are going to be safe, I need to hunt them down for you. Any idea where to look?
Yeah. We always used to hang out at the gym or the lot behind Lenny's. You could look there.
Don't offer to come with me or anything.
Well, we're out there anyway. But yeah, be careful. They're both really built. Up top, anyhow.
They don't know what they're up against.
Oh, great. All right, let's go, destroy some big guys, I guess. Shh. Keep it down. Help. Where are we going?
Dr. Reed, do you copy?
I copy. Where are you?
Venice Beach, yo.
Yes, but I'm going to be delayed.
Bitch.
Okay. I know it can't be.
I'm coming out on top, but it's too far.
God's sake, be careful.
Hold on. I want a full conversation with somebody. Are you still moving? Jesus. Where's the gym? Cut through here. Well, there's someone on fire. Oh! Oh shit. I think they saw me. Oh, can we get up there? Nice. Didn't we know you could get up here? Sons of bit. I got better stuff. Can't believe they set up another trap. That's oh. That looks just like the building that Mark Wahlberg movie. No Pain, No Gain, or whatever. I can't. It's like The Rock and Mark Wahlberg. Can't remember the name of it. I missed. There we go. Nice. There we go. Oh, it's over there. Outdoor. Okay. Ah, come on. Need some soda. There you go, Tubby. Take this. Oh. Still up? Jesus. That one could take a beating, dude. Flamer. Don't get up. Oh, you got up. Throw a battery at him. I'll show him. Oh.
Woo. Feel the burn.
Check the gym. Still another one? F off. There's your leg. All right. Hey, Moose. My hands are all bloody.
Come on, I know you're there. I know, come on.
I want Patton.
Oh. Oh, hey.
Hi.
He made his way to Venice.
Believe it or not, you're gonna want to see this.
Well, it's already burnt into my eyes.
What you looking for?
Oh, yeah. You knew him?
Oh, not just some meathead. When he had a head.
He still got a head.
Wasn't human anymore. And that's the point. Look at this.
God, what is that?
Wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking is, what does it do?
Do? Patton. Patton?
You see this?
A hammer?
A tiny hammer.
A tiny hammer now. But behold, Excalibur!
Okay, so I'm gonna go. I'm done. Enjoy whatever it is this is.
No, wait. It's just like in the movies.
What's that?
Oops. Whoa. Oh.
I know, right? It's insane. All this stuff, it does things.
This could be my EPO.
Is that an eyeball?
True water. Yeah. It's fucking awesome.
Well, I gotta get back. Down below.
I'll head on down, you old troglodyte. Thanks, though.
Do we get the hammer?
Stuff out. Yeah. Oh, come by. Well, if you want to.
I wouldn't miss it. See ya. Just when you think your day can't get any weirder.
Fine. autophage blueprints as you explore LA and complete quests. Maim zombies by slicing off their limbs to collect autophage-tainted zombie parts. Customize your weapons with powerful perks and use the zombies' powers against them.
Things to do. Find Dylan. Kill Dylan. Pull out Dylan's squishy bits.
Where's Dylan? Take that. Why are you getting up? Don't get up. That's some ammo. Dylan, Dylan, Dylan. You guys don't see me. I'm looking for Dylan. Stop chasing me, stupid cop. Sons of bitches. Another earthquake. What's going on? Stealing everything. Hold on. Earthquake's over, I guess? Still looking for Dylan, though. Did I hear? Thought I heard a zombie close by. What up, ho? Oh, she got glass on her. He's around here somewhere. Who's that? He's got barbed wire on him. What's going on with these guys? Another barbed wire. Ow! Shit, I don't want my shotgun. I don't want that. Pick the right weapon. There we go. But there we go. Oh, you're not on fire anymore. Leave me alone. Did you say bye bye? Leave me alone. Where the hell are you coming from? Another one filled with glass.
Hmm.
Seriously? Stay down. Trying to find Dylan. Check out the lot behind Lenny's. Where's Lenny's? Fat ass. Perfect. Is this Lenny's? Dylan. Asshole. I don't think he's here. That switch don't work.
This is fine. This is the lot.
Oh. Found it. Take that. Nice. Oh, look. What do we get? What is that? Whatever, we'll take it. Where did you come from? Can you guys stop? Didn't even know I was here. You guys just showed up. Is that him?
Dylan, I got bad news.
What's going on now?
Not now. Oh shit.
It's a giant flaming.
Play it by the rules. Okay.
Dude.
Let's do this.
Kill Dylan. Crit hit. Crit. Oh, I got something for you, Dylan. Kill your little buddy. Tat tat. And this. There we go. Woo! Woo! I'll take that. And this. I think I missed. All right, got me a little bit, I think. You can't step on him a little bit? I missed. Here we miss. Missed again! Take that. There's more. Take that. Nail gun. Miss me, sucker. Oh, Dylan, did you go down?
Okay. God. I hope I still have eyebrows.
Yeah.
So for this Bridezilla.
To Alex, his gym friends are dead.
Weird internal mutations. Now Dylan, who ignited himself and seemed to enjoy being on fire. Ugh, gross. But this is gonna do some really cool stuff.
Alright, so we got some mutant guts. Oh,
I got good news, guys.
Here we are. Circle. All right, back to Alex. Tell him his meathead friends. They gone. Miss me. Miss me. Oh. I'll take that. Excellent. Oh, you son of a bitch! Like that, suckles. Yeah, this way. Why the hell is there a rainbow on the road? Weird. Oh yeah, the back way. Back way in. We're good. Alex! Oh, yeah. Thank you.
My legs are jello.
Your legs are weak AF, dude.
It's done.
Both of them?
Yep.
Was it, you know, respectful?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so how you saw me fight before? That was like my standard style. But for cases like these, friends, family, that kind of thing, I have a much more dignified technique. They went, you know, peacefully, really.
Tell them not to skip leg day every time.
It's obvious you were the brains. I bet they could use your smarts at the Sterling Hotel. Why don't you guys come with?
Barbed wire, death pits, thousands of zombies? Nuh-uh. Maybe some other survivors come past and we can help them out.
Kai's pop-up store may get payoff.
No.
So how do I reach the Sterling?
Get into the big army base on the beach. Take a quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower, then follow the signs to the green zone.
Doesn't sound too hard. Thanks, Alex.
I'm not gonna remember any of that. Is there? Oh yeah, there it is. There it is. All right, whatever, dudes. All right, we'll check you later. We're going to the demilitarized zone. F off! Burn, bitches! Anything else? Oh, there's a foot! Okay. Whee! Well, got me anyways. Ow! Oh, hell. How am I still being electrocuted? Can't steal from the ATMs, I guess. My fury is ready. Alright. Oh! That's gotta be it. Watch out! Will you stop that shit? We got a spitter. Where did... Beep. Alright. Like that. You didn't know I had a gun, did you? Bitches. Crit hits. Crit hits for days. I like your bathing suit. It's beautiful. There we go. Easy pickings. I got another axe. Now. So like if it ain't 300, I ain't even gonna grab it. Is someone running? Oh hey! Nah. He tried.
Never see this place on the postcards.
There we go. Oh, I kind of like that. All right, whatever. Could be good. We don't know. We could upgrade it and definitely be over 300.
Ugh. Creepy. Okay, quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower.
Okay. Quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower. Hmm. Is there free stuff here? Yes, there is. I gotta see. What's it that do? Oh shit. Oh, the water.
They've really nailed scary gates.
Oh, of course. Anybody in here? Alright, no one's in the pooper. Override. What the hell did that do? New weapon? Oh, that's it. Nice.
Okay.
Right. We're in there.
One override. But I need a code.
Yeah, of course. Don't get up, guys.
Love what you've done with the place.
Electronics.
A duty roster. Which day was it?
She said duty.
Last entry was a Wednesday. The officer of the day should have been Hicks. Which of these dead dudes looks like a Hicks?
Hicks?
Not you. Nope.
Are you Hicks? X, where you at?
No.
You gotta be Hicks. You look like a Hicks. Damn it.
Where are you?
Are you Hicks?
Not this one. Nope.
Damn it.
It has to be somewhere. Not here. Nope.
Just going through everyone's stuff.
It has to be somewhere. More of the code.
Got it, coach. Anything else going here?
So, still gotta find Hicks. I see him taking a shit.
He was in the pooper. Are you Hicks? Are you Hicks? Take that.
Okay.
Sorry, Hicks.
Finally, got
had
the
to go.
Code.
Had to go.
Awesome.
What?
So that's where you've all been hiding.
There we go. Come on. Son of a. Stop screaming. Stop it. Oh, hey. In your face. There we go. We'll just walk through fire. Can't just be walking through fire. It's not fair.
Wait. Hi. I'm Amy. Who's this?
This is Warrant Officer Rodriguez. You should turn around, dumbass. That corridor is not secure. But it's your funeral.
Yeah. Pushing through. Push it through. Stay down. Never gotten up. No. Here we go. Oh shit. Nice, it was a juicy one. Son of a bitch. Anything over here? Gunpowder. Hi, ho. Don't come up. Whatever, just beat him down. Holy shit, look at them all. Stop swinging. Enough of this. Damn, Screamer. Let up. Enjoy. Wait, go down. Go down. Jesus. She was lying. There is a lot of them in here. Here we go. Take all this shit. Hey. Some bitch. F off, tubby. That's all I do is crit hits. Get electrocuted. Damn it. Where do you come from? Jesus. Open the gate. Bye bye. I kicked. Cycle the airlock. Oh. Oh shh,
Rodriguez. You hiding something up there?
Right? What's so scared of, girl? Anything in here? Who said that? Ow. We're fine. No problem. Oh shit. Oh shit! Bitch. I should take care of that screamer. Where's the big guy? F off fire. Ow.
Come this far to turn around now.
Damn it. Whatever. Damn it, she grabbed me. That thing catch that barrel on fire? Die.
Trust me, guys, you don't have what it takes.
Go down, ho. Yeah, come on in. Come on. Oh, he went a different way. F off. Sons of bitches. Ah! Yeah. Nice. I love it. Oh shit. Oh. Ah, shit. Shit. Bitch. Blow up. Nice. Nope. How many of them are you? Blow up! Is that gonna blow up? There we go. It's pretty much the same one. Ow. You guys need to chill out, okay? Where am I going? Why they just keep coming, dude? I don't think I'm supposed to fight them. F off. Ow, shit. All right, let's go. Watch out, explosion. Ow. Bitches. That's that. Oh. There. Are you hiding in here?
See that? You fucks! I'm the best!
Alright. Sorry. You gotta go. Taking purple. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
I need a shower.
Let me in. All right. Coming. Ocean Ave.
Ocean Avenue. Almost there.
How much further? 123. Is this no zombie area, or?
Nice and quiet. I'll take it.
Oh, that's where we're going.
The Sterling Hotel. I did it.
Now, there are zombies here.
Okay, zombies.
There we go. Oh. Now we didn't go down. You're not even hurt. Use this one. Burn. Damn it, hit me. She kicked me. Bitch. New sword. Well, that can't feel good. Oh, Jesus. There we go. How do I, oh, here we go. How's it safe? Oh, there's still zombies. What? Dude took a hit, some hits. Let me in. Is it safe, though?
Pretty high-end for a bunch of refugees. I am so ready to get out of L.A.
Okay. Let me in.
Whoa, okay. I'm here to see Dr. Reed.
Oh, you are, huh? You're not here to eat us, then?
Not without a lot of A1 sauce.
Comedian, huh? They look human to you.
So-so.
Well, okay then. Humans can be redeemed. Don't need to waste a bullet on this one. Hey, keep up the good work, Denise.
Yeah, good job, Denise.
Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben. Let's talk about
Reuben?
I'm Amy from Bel Air. You said my blood was...
Hey, hey, shh. Fuck with me. I'm glad you made it. Really glad, but we gotta keep your special. Send it down low. If you really are what we've been looking for, then CDC is gonna want to talk to you. So
doctor, he doesn't want to take his shot.
Hey, Luther. Hey, don't worry. It's just gonna pinch a bit. Let's keep walking. Where was I?
CDC is going to.
CDC. Right. The CDC is gonna. Hey. I told you to stay off that foot. You want me to cut it off? Come on. Hey, come this way. So glad you're here.
Me too.
I'm chapter to pick you up and take you to Colorado. Just you. So, I don't want my people here getting hope when they got them. You understand?
I don't get it. They can't just leave you all here, can they?
Oh, we'll be okay. Fall over 9 times and You get up 10, that's what I always say. But you, you've got a miracle in your blood. If we can get you to Colorado, oh, humanity has a chance.
Wow, that's insane. When do I leave?
Well, I need to let them know you're here first, and then
We're out of food. We need to sweep those apartments before someone else cleans them out.
No, Tisha. We gotta put that on hold. This person here is our new priority.
Hi, I'm Amy.
They're more important than people starving?
Yeah. I mean, no. I mean, kind of. I can't really talk about it right now, but...
That's fine. Look, you stay here. I'm gonna go with these guys. We'll be back soon.
Hey, you do not go outside without me. They can handle it.
Hey, Doc, you know we ran out of food? What's the plan?
Dad! I am not a little girl anymore. I have to do my share.
Yeah, obviously you've lost your mind. There are terrorists out
just
there
let
that
go,
you...
Doc. She wants to be
Jimmy,
part of the team.
Jimmy, I am talking to my daughter,
I'm sick of talking. Jimmy's right. I need to do something.
After all that's happened, you think I'm gonna let you out of my sight?
Oh,
I'm gonna let you turn into one of them like your mother?
Fuck.
Tisha, I'm sorry, but I can't lose you two.
You're right, Dad. I shouldn't put this on you. It's not fair.
Well, okay then. Come on.
She's gonna go, Anyways. She's gonna go.
Yeah, this is no place for human beings.
Hey, Doc, a word of advice. You want to stay top dog? You let your daughter take her chances just like everyone else.
Jimmy, I have got enough things to be focusing on without your bullshit.
Sure. Yeah. I'm gonna go for a smoke.
Yeah, you do that.
The fuck you looking at?
A loser.
I need to radio CDC, but I don't want to draw too much attention to you, so... Look, you make yourself at home, and I should have some good news soon.
Okay. I could use a power nap. See you soon.
Did we take the shower?
Come on.
She said she needed
back
a shower. Alright. So, the final gauntlet. Alright, so, yeah. Holy shit. Stop. We're going to end this one here. I hope you guys are enjoying Dead Island 2 gameplay. And as always, leave a like, leave a comment. And I'll talk to you later. Peace.